Hey guys, it's Jenny back with another video. I just wanted to show you guys really quickly what I found when I went shopping at Rite Aid. So this morning when I went to Rite Aid, I did find these $1.17 Always panty liners. They were on clearance for $1.70, and we do have a dollar off one Always panty liners of 30 count or higher. These panty liners are actually 50 counts, so they work just fine. So I went ahead and picked up 4 boxes. And instead of paying $1.17, I only paid 17 cents per box because I used that dollar off coupon. So the total for all 4 boxes of these panty liners was only 68 cents, which I thought that was a really, really good deal. And I went ahead and got these. The other things that I got was this USB contour meter and this Contour Next Easy Meter. These are on sale for $6.99, and if you use this $20 off coupon, you would get a $13.01 overage to pay for the rest of your items. If you do have this $5 off USB contour meter, this is a PFD that you can print. If you do have this printable, then you will actually get a $18.01 overage to pay for the rest of these items. And it's also in the diabetes booklet right behind that Contour Next Easy Meter coupon that we've been using for that item right here. So this, as you already know, these are on sale for $10 each. When you use this $10 off coupon, it'll make it free, and then you will get a $10 plus up. So yes, I did have to get a new card because I already bought one on my card and one on my husband's card. So when I went in today, I asked for another card. What I forgot to do was I forgot to ask them to print my plus up. So it just came out loaded onto my card, but it's still okay because I'm going to be using it anyway. So remember, if you're going to get a new card, just tell them to have it printed, and they could quickly do that in the in their register, so that way your ups will print instead of having it loaded onto your card. And then I found out about this deal from KMP Coupons. This deal, that deal, and that deal all came from watching her videos. And these are the 48 count, the forks, spoons, and knives. They are ringing up 25 cents at my store. There was no sign on it or anything, and did not say it was on 75% off, but regularly, I think these are a dollar regularly, and they were ringing up 25 cents. So I went ahead and picked up 4 of them for a dollar. And then these are $2.49, buy one, get one free. And when you buy one, you do get a dollar plus up. So when you buy all 4 of them, you can use 4 of these dollar off coupons, which comes out of the diabetes booklet as well. And when you buy all 4 of them, you will only pay 98 cents for all 4, but then you will get a dollar plus up. You will get 4 of the $1 plus up. So that is a $3.02 money maker. And these Smuckers, they were not, so I wasn't at my regular Rite Aid. My regular Rite Aid, I checked yesterday, these were still ringing up $3 and some cents at my Rite Aid, so I didn't buy any there. I waited until we went to the one in Oregon this morning, and these were ringing up 89 cents. So I went ahead and picked up all 3 of these from the Rite Aid in Oregon. And then, as you know, the Lysol deal, they are buy 2 for $5. And they are part of the buy $15 worth, get $5 back. The Scotch-Brite was also part of that buy $15, get $5 back. So instead of buying all the Lysols, I went ahead and got some of these sponges because my husband did mention that we needed more sponge. So I bought 2 of the sponge and 4 of the Lysol. I was able to use 2 of the $1 off 2 video values for the Lysol, and I used 2 of the $2 off 2 Walgreens cold and flu booklets where I clipped those coupons from, and I was able to use 2 of those. And then I didn't have any coupons for the Scotch-Brite, but I still got them because I needed it. And so from the $15, it took off $5, so I did have to pay $10 for these items, and then I got back a $5 plus up, which I thought was a pretty good deal still. So $5 for all these items, but I really did not have to pay for any of it because the overage from the meter actually paid for all of these items, plus a bag of potato chips and something, and some Play-Doh that my daughter threw in the cart. So I got a pretty good deal today. I just wanted to show you guys really quickly so that if you guys do decide to go out there and grab some of these items, or if you decide to go grocery shopping, that you can stop there and pick up some of these items. But anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you can get out there and grab some of these deals.